What up, world? It's your boy, ABM Real. Come to y'all live from the garage. I'm going to talk to y'all about life. This game we call life, man. You know? It's a struggle for some. It's a game for most. I mean, it's a game for some. It's a struggle for most. You know what I'm saying? Which one are you going to be? You know? Way too often we complain about life, the you know, serious things in life and the small things in life. You know, we tend to stress because of our values. You know, I think when we reassess our values in life and the goals that we are trying to achieve, we tend to be more happy. You know what I'm saying? Because you just gotta understand that sometimes it's not about the goal so much, but the journey. You know, you have to learn how to enjoy the journey and understand what the goal is, you know. And I think too often, no one has a goal, you know. So if you don't have a goal, how can you know when you're achieving it? How do you know when you're doing good in life if you don't, if, you know? Money can't be your goal, you know, because you can easily make money, but now the question is how much. Now you have to have a goal about how much money, you know, and then once you get that amount, then the next goal is how much more money. But throughout these getting money phases, those aren't real goals, you know. Those are things that, you know, those can help you establish your goals, you know. So not saying money isn't a good goal, but what's your principal goal, you know? You may ask, what is a principal goal? You know, in my opinion, a principal goal is something that, you know, only, you know, it fulfills your soul, you know, almost purpose-wise, but it doesn't necessarily have to be your purpose, just something that intrigues you and, you know, it piques your interest in a way that you want to get totally involved with it and see what you can offer to it and see how you can, how others can benefit from it, you know. So, the point of this little message real quick is have a goal, man. You know, have a goal. You got to think, imagine if basketball, you know, let's see, how can I put this? It was dope while I was going with it. Well, let's just say it's like dribbling the basketball, two teams playing, and, you know, one team has a goal to shoot the basketball into the rim, and the other team doesn't. You know, the other team will probably be just dribbling and passing the ball, you know, endlessly, you know, as the other team keep on scoring. You know, so you got to decide which team you are in this game of life. You know, do you have a goal to shoot, get some points on the board, or you just running around the court just dribbling, you know, traveling, all type of shit, technical foul, all this crazy shit that's going on throughout the game, you know, and there's really no clear chance of winning because you don't have a goal, you know what I'm saying? Get on the right team in this game of life thing, you know what I'm saying? Until the next message, ABM Real out. Holla at your boy. You dig.